not out of Africa. Last year, it was the bell curve. This year, it's not out of Africa. Next year, it'll be something else. This is part of a world war against the role of African people in the history of the world. If we began history, began mankind, how is it that the last branch of the human race to enter that arena marked civilization now think they brought civilization? Now, it is part of a war over and above Professor Lesterwitz's book and over and above her political naivete. Her naivete is about what is happening in the Western world. There was a recent book called The Tribes. It diagrammed every people, major people on the earth, searching for a piece of turf for themselves. It left out the African people because the other people, including Asian imperialists, have plans to take over Africa. There have been several articles in the New York Times advocating the recolonization of Africa. This book and other literature of this nature mean to prepare the world to accept a rationalization for the re-enslavement of Africa. Now, and when you deal with the black endorsers of the book, running dogs of the new imperialism, professional white behind kissers, and as Carlos Cook used to say, a disgrace to the skin they wear. These people, if I'm be so kind to call them that, are running from themselves and teaching us a lesson that we should have learned long ago. Sometimes white wannabes are more dangerous than whites. And sometimes they'll fight you harder to be accepted by whites. They are running from their own people and running from definitions